Hello everyone, this is Antara. Welcome back to my channel. So firstly, please excuse my voice because my nose are blocked since so many days. I think it's been a month or more, and that is the reason I'm unable to shoot any dance video as I'm unable to breathe properly. So I'm really sorry for that. So today I'm going to share with you another dhoti style sari that I wore in the dance Aigiri Nandini. It's very easy and I love this style because it gives a normal sari look as well as its pant style, so it's very comfortable while you are dancing. So now we are just dividing the whole sari in two equal halves and then tying knots at the front so that everything is secured. Now take the left side of the sari and start pleating. So you can also take the right side of the sari, but this time I'm taking the left side. You just need to do normal pleats as you do while wearing a normal sari. So once you're done with the pleats, you just need to tuck it at the front. So this is how it looks now. Then I'm just going to take the last pleat of the sari, so you can refer to the video and what I'm doing. So hold the last pleat and bring it towards your back, then adjust as per your convenience and then tuck it at the back. Now take the other side of the sari and again start pleating. And then place the pleats at the back as shown in the video. So you can do another variation with this part of the sari. So you just hold the upper edge of the sari and tuck it at the back so that it stays tight, and then take the other edge of the sari and tuck it at the front. Then take the loose part of the sari, start pleating them and tuck it inside. So this is how it looks now. So regarding the pallu that I wore in the dance video, it is actually the blouse piece of the sari. I just did some nice pleats and gave it a stitch so that it looks like a pallu. So you can just do the same thing with any of your blouse piece or the same material that you are using for the dhoti style sari. So it looks amazing as you can see in the video. So that's all for today. I hope you all enjoyed this video. I will be eagerly waiting for all your requests regarding sari draping videos, and I'm so happy that I have also got so many requests regarding sari draping videos, and I will be doing all of them very soon. So for that, stay tuned to my channel, and also you can follow me on my social medias. All the links are provided in the bottom bar. So until we meet, take care, stay happy, and bye bye.